Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to download and install the Google Chrome web browser onto your computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's jump right into it. So we're going to start this video off by opening up a web browser, doesn't matter which one. I'm going to open up Firefox for this tutorial, and into Google you want to type in Chrome and just hit enter. One of the best managers should be for Chrome web browser, and it should be google.com, the domain of the link that we're going to go on here. So you want to just make sure again it's a Google domain, and I'd recommend searching for it on Google as well, the Google search engine. So it should be a button that says download Chrome or some iteration of that on this page. Left click on download Chrome. If you want to automatically send usage statistics, you can keep this checkmarked, otherwise you can uncheck it. And then left click on accept and install. So depending on what web browser you're using to download it, it might look a little different this process, but I'm just going to save the file if I'm on Firefox. Again, it'll be different depending on what web browser you're using. And then once it's done downloading, I'm just going to left click on the download up at the top and minimize out of your web browser after you've have left click on run for the security notification. If you receive a user account control window, make sure the verified publisher is Google Inc. and then left click on yes. So this will begin the process, so please be patient. Okay guys, so you can see Google Chrome has been installed on our computer, and that should be about it. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out, and as always, thank you for watching, and I do hope to catch you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.